Anyway, we were having a discussion on the Reel to Reel forums, enthusiast page earlier, and the guy, chap was saying that his recording sounded better than the original. And I've had that. This is a TDK tape. And for this machine, turn it up, that's the recording as it is now, and that's the source. And as you can hear, it sounds exactly the same. Now, if I hit the BIOS over here, and then I go on to the recording, you can hear it sounds brighter. That's because that's not set up correctly. Okay, I mean, you've got an equalizer setting on here as well, so you could take it off with that and it now sound the same. But this is what you need to do before you start doing major recordings, is to make sure your BIOS setup is correct, because now that sounds too bright. That's the source and that's the BIOS. That's what's recording at the moment. So it's just way too bright. So make sure you got your BIOS set up correctly for the tape that you're using before you start recording. Now that just sounds exactly the same, which it should do. That just sounds too bright. See, that's the source there. So that's it. That's what you need to do. Make sure your tape is set up before you start recording.